Esophagogastroduodenoscopy. Esophagogastroduodenoscopy, also known as EGD or upper endoscopy. A procedure that enables the examiner, usually a gastroenterologist, to examine the esophagus, the swallowing tube, stomach, and duodenum, the first portion of small bowel, using a thin flexible tube, a scope, that can be looked through or seen on a TV monitor. A great crossword puzzle slash trivia term. E, S, O, P, H, A, G, O, G, A, S, T, R, O, D, U, O, D, E, N, O, S, C, O, P, Y. Esophagogastroduodenoscopy.